and saying, stop this train wreck, this disaster that is Obamacare, that is hurting millions of people. The Democrats said, the mainstream media said, although I repeat myself. They said, this is hopeless. Don't you understand? Just move on. Just accept it. You can't do anything to stop this.
Yes, we can.
Yes, we can.